Welcome back to another video. In this video, I want to show how to use CMD command. Just click on this one, run as administrator, or you can click on CMD command.